everybody. It's Teacher here. Memphis-Shelby County Schools is trending up. The Student Equity Enrollment and Discipline Department and WKNO would like to spotlight a very exceptional school. Today's highlighted school is Dunbar Elementary School, led by Principal Shaw. Principal Shaw, your school has done a dynamic job of using restorative practices like showing responsibility, being kind to each other. Can you tell me what makes your school so great?
Here at Dunbar, we're raising the bar through the arts, academics, and excellence. We also have daily affirmations where the students say to themselves every day, I am kind, I am smart, I am confident, I am brave.
We want to take this time to thank you, your parents, your students, your faculty, just for making this such a positive and wonderful school culture. So until next time, Teacher says,
bye-bye!